Yes, guys, at departures now, on my way to Ghana to coach for 2 weeks at the academy there and a few of the national players. It's going to be an absolutely unreal experience. I'll vlog it all for you guys. So yeah, there for 2 weeks. Get as much as I can on footage. Should be a brilliant trip. Can't wait. Come on, you guys.
Give me reasons to doubt, try to keep me down, but I'll put the flame out, you can't get to me. Throw your sticks and your stones, go break all of my bones. You won't.
Guys, I am here in Ghana this weekend. I'm actually, today I'm at Kuzar Sanctuary. I'm staying here overnight, so this is what I'm going to be staying in for the next few days, and it's lovely. It's got a swimming pool here. And I'll show you a bit later on where actually the crocodiles are kept. So we're actually all floating on huts and on sticks that go into the ground, concrete pillars that raise everything up, so the crocodiles are actually in the water underneath. So yeah, what an experience. It's a little break from football, which is quite nice. I'm not doing much this weekend, so I've got a little holiday planned. But yeah, just a bit like.
Push me down to the ground, what goes around comes around. You won't put the flame out, you can't get to me. Say what you wanna say, go take it all away. But I'm here to stay, no you can't get to me. And there is no barricade that I can tear away. Shoot me down, we'll fire away. But I'm a heavyweight.
Hi guys, I'm in Kokorobite now in Ghana, so I'm just here on a little one day adventure to be honest. At the beach tonight, unbelievable place, you'll see. I did a canopy walk this morning, unbelievable experience. Was 55 metres up in the air, it was really high, it was brilliant time there. But yeah, tonight's going to be chilling, going to a bit of a nice beach tomorrow if the weather can hold out, it's not looking the nicest. I've had a lot of hotter days in Ghana. But yeah, then tomorrow will be Sunday and then back to the training on Monday morning, coaching the academy boys in the morning and the afternoon next week. Get a lot of football done then, I've got a lot of filming stuff planned. But yeah, hope you enjoy my little vlog and what an experience, what a place. You should all come here.
Anybody who wants to sponsor me then, you should do so. Because my this thing is, my idea is to build houses and rent. Because I'm thinking of future, I can't be here always.
Hey guys, I'm at Bojo Beach in Ghana at the moment. What a place, absolutely unreal place. We've had a bit of a nightmare though. One of our mates, he got sucked under by a lot of the waves, the lifeguard had to come out, I thought he was going to die. Very horrible experience in total, well in general to be honest. There were quite a few of us swimming and yeah, he got worse off. I mean, we're all quite shaken up right now, but yeah, at least he's still here, but crazy experience. But yeah, we're going to be here not for long, just today, and then we're going to go back tonight to our apartment back at Accra, and then all football vlogging will start tomorrow. I've been coaching for a week now, but yeah, I want to start getting more footage tomorrow to show you guys. But yeah, what a place, what an experience.
Push me down to the ground, what goes around comes around. You won't put the
the flame out, you can't get to me. Say what you wanna say, go take it all away, but I'm here to stay. No, you can't get to me. And there is no barricade that I can tear away. Shoot me down, go fire away, away. But I'm a heavyweight. I'm a heavyweight. I'm a heavyweight. I'm a
guys, I'm right back now from Ghana. One absolutely unreal experience. Mad what I've done. It's changed me so much. Learned so much about myself and some general coaching especially. Kids, they're absolutely unbelievable. The academy boys are amazing. One experience, we should all go out there. The culture there is unreal, but the actual coaching and playing style out there is so difficult in England. But yeah, one experience, and it will all be up on YouTube in the next couple of days, hopefully. So yeah, keep your eyes closed, those balls, but yeah, can't be grateful enough.
That I can tear away, shoot me down, go fire away, away.
So yeah, I'm going to end my vlog there. Thank you all for watching and enjoying this. I'll get as much as possible. Obviously, new season starting, so we'll vlog all the games there, but see what happens. Come on, you guys.